Everybody is talking about Olympic Games Tokyo 2020. From Sri Lanka, 9 athletes are participating for it. Among them, today we discuss about their captain Chamara Nuwan Dharma Wardhana. Jagoda Chamara Nuwan Dharma Wardhana was born in the 10th of May 1992 in rural village called Wawathana in Gampala. Just like many other sporting stars, he did not have the luxury of having the support of a well-to-do family. His mother was a housewife, while father Nimal Dharma Wardhana did not have a permanent job. Young Chamara was schooled at Wawathana Mahavidyalaya. At first, he wanted to be a track and field athlete. But he was inspired to be a judoka after the visit from Japanese judo coaches for a display event. He witnessed the display and fell in love with judo and joined the school judo team. School coach Amal Rathnake is the man behind Chamara's success. When coach Amal transferred to Jinaraja Vidyalaya in Gampala, young Chamara also joined the Jinaraja Mahavidyalaya. In 2007, 15-year-old young Chamara participated Rajiv Gandhi competition in India as his first international competition. In 2011, at age 19, he participated in South Asian Judo Championship in Pakistan under 66 kilograms category and clinched his first international victory as a bronze medal. Also in the same year, he participated Cadet Junior Championship in Singapore under same category, winning a silver medal. In 2013, he won a medal at the Thailand Judo Championship. It was in 2014, the 22-year-old gained recognition. Early that year, he won a bronze medal at the Lusophony Games in Goa, India, and then during the Glasgow Commonwealth Games he came up to the third round and barely missed getting into the quarter-finals. Following those exploits, Chamara gained wide recognition in sporting circles and the National Olympic Committee recommended him for an International Olympic Committee Solidarity Scholarship of $1,000 per month, which he still enjoys. In 2016, he participated in the South Asian Games in India and won a silver medal in under 73 kilograms category. He also competed in the men's 73 kilograms event at the World Judo Championships in 2017 and 2019. In 2018, he participated to Asian Games. He secured a gold medal in the 73 kilograms category and became the flag bearer at the closing ceremony in the South Asian Games 2019. He got rewarded with a wild card for the Olympic Games 2016 in Rio. He competed in the men's 73 kilograms event, in which he was selected to final 16 and finished in 9th place. He was eliminated by Jake Benstead. Chamara has qualified for the 2020 Summer Olympic through an invitation from the Tripartite Commission and was the Sri Lanka's flag bearer at the Parade of Nations alongside gymnast Milka Gehani. He is the captain of Sri Lanka Olympic team in 2021. Also, he is a proud member of Sri Lankan Air Force who had recently promoted from corporal to a sergeant. He is currently ranked as a 308th the world.
So we must wish all the best for this veteran judoka, who is going to fight for our beautiful country.
Thank you. If you like this video, please like, comment and share.